10,000 years ago, see the giants of a man.